Hey, I'm back. I had an orange. I love the way the sun sets with that light glimmering. It looks so good, especially on the simulator. Oh yeah, I never cracked my Red Bull. I'll do that right now. There, Red Bull's open. See if Zap works good on water enemies. Whoa. Really good. Thanks for sticking around, everyone. Waiting. There's lots of good stuff you guys could be watching, and I appreciate you guys watching this. I think the monsters get more powerful out here. Sea angels. I get it. Because they have big eyes. I think with this part, as long as I stay close to the shoreline, the monsters won't be crazy strong. But if I drift out, that's where the strongest monsters are. So, oh, something's ready. My medicine. Funny thing about the chat on Twitch right now is you can't see who's in your channel because it doesn't say. It says some names but not all of them. I don't know what that's all about. It hides some people. I don't know what I'm doing here. Because I think my next stop, where I should go, is Baccarat. It's locked. Anyone know what this place is? Just so you guys know, I don't really care about spoilers because I've played through this game before. So, you can talk about anything you want. Like if any of you know what this little island is. making Squid look strong. Zap. Actually lost a lot of health in this fight. Abilities, let's see. Always go as high as I can go, staff. Barely use Needle Shot because it barely works, and when it doesn't work, it only does one damage. Just around the edge, there's a small island I can go to get treasure. I think this is it. shop looks really good. That was awesome. So many killed at once. Lots of experience. Kinda getting low magic. Have to go rest soon. There's a infamous monster here. Suit of iron armor. Upgrade for Zebra. I'll see if it's used in any recipes. Iron armor? No. Not used in any recipes. This might be a good addition to my monster party. Jewel Juggler. Got a lot of hit points. Should get rid of sharpshooter. Release archer. Jewel bag. Oh, that's a good find. Bronze knife. I can use that with the iron nail, make another thieves key. To rest. Should've went to the hilltop, but it's the cheapest. And there's a save point there too. The boat just magically follows me wherever I go. If I move to a new island, the boat will be there. should always rest here when I can. Only cost 12. It's really good. Take a drink of Red Bull. Now I feel wide awake. Red Bull hits me right away. There's a few more treasures scattered around. South. I don't know what the best way to get back to the boat is. I definitely can't get to it from here. I have to teleport somewhere. Oh, Minnie's castle. That'll work. I need to go to the very bottom with that small island. There's treasure there. Knife, iron nail. That'll make a second thief's key, which could be used to make other stuff. These look weak. Oaken Club. There. Whoa, look at all of them. Bang. That's some evil. What is that? I confuse them. He has no idea what to do. I want to see him hurt himself with confusion. He ran away. Disembark. That treasure chest is open. Hold on. Oh. I'm not supposed to go here. I'm supposed to go further west. The very end of this island can only be reached by ship. Down towards this end. And there's treasure. I finally learned multi-shot. I want to test that out. That's what I've been waiting for. There's treasure here. I see one box way over there. Start multi-shot. Not as strong as the regular attacks, but it hits multiple times random enemies. Axes of Evil works on these flying enemies. Does work. Looks like multi-shot does about half damage, but I can fire four times, so it actually does double damage. Bang. Helm splitter. Forward slash. Actually, I'm gonna do zap. And I'll be shot. Damn, I'll hallucinate. That works good. That means they're blind. Suicide. Uh-oh. That was good. Finish him, Angelo. Need to heal. Seed of life. There's one more treasure box this way. I think it's in those trees. Can't defend from that. Oh wow, his bow not only confuses but can paralyze too. And I get 4 chances. Thank you. That one ran towards me. Magic dumbbell. Oh, I can actually hit all of them with Axe of Evil. Survive. I like my party. Notorious monster there. Oh. It looks kind of strong. Try to capture it. So many. They all leveled up. Finish it with Axes of Evil. Oh. Didn't work as good as I thought it would. That's a lot of magic taken away. Up 24. Great Axeman. Improves Hatchet Man. Masters Executioner. You're running from me. Come back here. Ah! Disappeared. Executioner. Jabberwock. It's pretty strong. Thank you.
one-shotted me.
This thing looks metal. Try metal slash. Crazy strong. Mm-hmm. 50% chance I can raise Jesse. Nice. Angela's out of magic. Got lots of magic water. Give one to Zebra. That monster's back. I'm getting him this time. Doesn't get it. The only one who can do anything is Zebra. Oh, they cured in one turn. Things tough. Can I get him? Got him. Death Tabby. Go to sleep. He's not that strong. confused. I don't even think I want the fat cat. There's the chest I'm missing. Iron mask. That's new. Look it up. Iron mask. Can't use it and help me. See if it's better than what I have. Oh, a little better. Angus. It's best for him. These guys again. Maybe if I can kill one of them, then they won't turn into that really strong thing. Ah, they're combining. A lot of hell. Can leave this island. This is the one that seems to call a command to combine them. I'm trying to kill him. Just soak up one round. More powerful multi-shot. It's good damage. Finish him. Nice. Attack yourself. Or maybe they don't. They always just seem confused, not knowing what to do. Small island to the west I can land on for treasure. That works really good. There's gonna be treasure here, somewhere. Oh, cow. New enemies. Wanna try something? Oh, Angelo's out of magic. Never mind. It takes 4 for multi-shot. Multi-shot really drains down the magic. get this cow. Cow's milk. There's gonna be a treasure box here. Oh, sad thing. I'm fighting. Throws his head. Almost got all of them. What's that? Night Stalker. Executioner, flame slash, dragon. I think this thing's a dragon. Looks like a dragon. Ooh, 100. I think I'm gonna put this monster in my monster party. Oh, it's in the demon family. Yes. Get rid of Moppet. Puppeteer. I might be able to win the first monster arena with this monster party. $950 gold. I think that's all that's here. This is who I have so far. Doug, Jobat, Nightwing. When I'm in battle, how do I call my team? I haven't even done that yet. I could try to figure it out, I guess. Maybe I can't. Is it under Zebra? Hmm. I don't know how to do it. That was awesome. 4 arrows, 4 kills. I'm gonna go to the Monster Arena and see if I can win. I'll head there now. This guy, was he here before? I don't remember him. I'm putting my monster team to the test now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank G battle! Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have Jessica's Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Grimy, we have the Slimies. It's a campaign of pain that'll fry your brain. Let's get it on!
This should be an easy fight. Team's definitely a lot better than it was at the start.
The fans are going absolutely wild! And now it's time for round two of the Rank G contest! The teams are ready to go. The fans are ready to go. Heck, I'm ready to go. Let's hear it for round two. In the red corner, we have Jessica's Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Gracie, we have Team Face-Off. It's gonna be a top flight fight that's out of sight. Let's get it on.
Let's get it on. Two frog face and a tree face. like the mole because he powers up and then attacks.
Ladies and gentlemen,
final battle.
It's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as Rank G Monster Arena champion. In the red corner, we have Jessica's monster team. In the blue corner, captained by Gruely, we have the Bully Brothers. Down into the pit they go. Which side wins? Nobody knows.
Let's get it on! Their team did absolutely nothing. Powered up even more. Did it. I won.
A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning a Rank G. Congratulations.
What do I get? A strength ring.
Magnifico! Bimba! I never doubted. I could see you have the potential.
I'll look up that ring while this is going.
You bring the breath of fresh air to my monstrous pit. So, I suppose I should give you the reward, eh? Something just for you. I have it! Up until now, you could only get the three monsters at a time, eh? But now, just for you, Bimba, in addition to your team, I make it so you can keep another three monsters in reserve.
Nice. Upgraded monster
team. You can mix and match your six monsters to make the new team of three. Think the tactics. Think the strategy. I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Bimba.
Wonder if I should try again. See if my team can beat the next one. There's something I can make, the Mighty Armlet. Thief's key. Strength ring. And I need a belt. Titan's belt. That'll make a mighty armlet attack +15. try rank F.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Monster Arena is proud to present a Rank F battle! Let's give the team owners a big hand. The first round is about to begin. In the red corner, we have Jessica's Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Fisher, we have the Fisher Kings. It's a glorious contest of havoc and hostility. Let's get it on!
Havoc and hostility. The only one I really like on my team is the mole, Doug. He can do good damage. The other two don't really do much, just breathe, which usually always misses. Good.
The fans are going absolutely wild. And now, it's time for round two of the Rank F contest. The teams are ready to go. The fans are ready to go. Heck, I'm ready to go. Let's hear it for round two. In the red corner, we have Jessica's Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Felbel, we have Hell's Bells. It's a campaign of pain that'll fry your brain. Let's get it on!
They're still laughing. I guess that attack is okay when it works.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is the final round. The winner of this epic battle will walk away as the Rank F Monster Arena Champion. In the red corner, we have Jessica's Monster Team. In the blue corner, captained by Finnegan, we have the Red Barons. Down into the pit they go. Which side wins, nobody knows. Let's get it on!
Oh. actually got one asleep. Oh wow, that guy's tough. Oh, I lowered my tension. One left. Dances in a disturbing way. Nice, I did it. That was so close. I don't think I'll be able to get the next round.
A most spectacular performance. This is the prize for winning a rank F. Congratulations.
The bunny suit. Nice. I didn't know I could get that.
Splendido! Nimba! You are the real combattente, eh? So much gusto! You keep it up, and you will go far in my monstrous pit. Maybe you surprise even yourself. You earn another reward. See, what can I give you? I have it! Maybe you have the strong team, but you know what they say. You never know the depths of your own passion until you play with yourself, eh?
What?
So, I give you this. You and only you will be able to do the battle against your own team. It's like the training. And you don't even need to pay no money to fight your own team. This is my gift to you. I know. I am too kind. I wish you the buona fortuna for your next fight, eh? Bimba.
I don't understand that. Fighting my own team? I gotta put on the bunny suit. Nice. It actually increases defense too. It doesn't change the luck, but if you quit... Wait, I have all the items. You equip the bunny ears and the fishnet stockings. See, now she's the bunny girl. You need the three things equipped, and then you can make Jessica look like a bunny. She had a lot to say. Exiting the arena. And I think I actually missed treasures on Minnie's Island. Oh, what am I doing? I didn't mean to listen. I meant to zoom to Minnie's castle. I only got one chest here, but there's more. I just didn't find all of them. Should have rested to get my magic back. He climbed the air. Sometimes I get 3 shots and sometimes I get 4. One treasure chest around the island, just the one up there. I don't know if there are any more. But there should be a double-edged sword somewhere on this island. That's what I'm looking for. Angelo's there to magic. Thank you. Yay, level up. That's a good find. Iron nail. Nothing on the beach. There's nothing else outside the castle. Got four attacks, I think. Froggy, they look so happy. And the other side's so angry. Oh, okay. The treasures I'm missing are in there. I get it. I still have 32. Confused and runs away. Here just to find an interesting. Thank you. continuing. I haven't decided how long I'm gonna go. All I said was, I'm gonna play all night. My next stop is Baccarat. But before I leave, I'm gonna take a short break right here. I'll be back in a couple minutes.